Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
You have no nutrients in your lunch, it's unhealthy. Balanced meals, you need them. Where's protein? Where's the fruit? Where's the veggies? Sugar can be bad for your memory, addictive, worse dementia, and can worsen your anxiety. Those are only some downsides. Additionally, you'll get cavities. Glutamate and dopamine, they combine in your brain. Sugar's addictive, do you realize it's like cocaine? Sugar can make you stressed, obsessed. It'll mess up balance, happiness, so reassess. Make sure not to eat excess, need to limit your intake. Insane, what you're eating has got way too much sugar.
Sugar's energizing, it's like caffeine fuel keeps me from tiring. Dopamine in my brain keeps me smiling. Eat it anytime I want, cause I love candy.
It's tasty, but sorry, sugar can be harmful to your body. Gives you brain fog, makes you a little groggy. A small amount is fine, but you have too much candy.
You gotta put down that soda and pick up some green beans. If you consume too much sugar, it will cause heart disease. Watch for your glucose levels, they build up in your bloodstream. You don't have enough insulin, you'll get diabetes. At least when you consume sugar, insulin's valuable. But if you eat too much sugar, insulin won't work at all. The sugar tires your system, soon it can't operate. The sugar won't go from your blood, the cells won't obey. Sugar can lead to cancer, obesity, and more. Lay off the froyo and toppings next time you're at
sprinkles?
The store. Messes up hormones, wrinkles, dries your skin, makes you sweat. It disrupts your immune system. Stop, don't eat too much sugar.
Sugar's energizing, it's like caffeine fuel keeps me from tiring. Dopamine in my brain keeps me smiling. Eat it anytime I want, cause I love candy.
It's tasty, but sorry, sugar can't.